going to quote my favorite writer, Thomas Wolfe. He said, "You can't go home again," and I tried doing that a few weeks ago. I went to my old place where I grew up, and this is what came out of it.
Started growing up, ate that little wafer and I drank from that cup.